بارك الله عليكم.
الله يحفظك.
What's up everybody?
Thank you so much everybody. Thank you NPR, Tiny Desk and Global Fest for inviting us for this special online program. I'm really honored to present to you today Khadija Al-Warzaziya, her group Bnet Lawariyat, and myself, Isra Warda, the youngest, the dancer of the group, and also the mentee of Khadija Al-Warzaziya. Today we're in Khadija's house in Marrakech, Morocco, in Marrakesh, in the Medina, in the old town. It's a true great pleasure for us to witness this gathering today in this space. This is a very intimate space of hers. The song we just played is Hawara music. And Hawara music is one of the genres that Khadija's group, Bnet Lawariyat, specializes in. And that's where the group name comes from, Lawariyat. The next song we're going to be playing is a Shabi repertoire. Shabi, you might have heard this word before. A lot of Arabic-speaking countries have their own Shabi. It comes from the word Shab, which means people. And it's music of people. It's like everyday person's kind of music that they listen to in weddings, gatherings, in community building spaces, informal celebratory spaces. So this next song we're going to be playing is Ya Rajl. Ya Rajl is a song, Oh Man, speaking to a man, Oh Man. Oh, has the woman been so patient with you? So it's a song that, you know, demonstrates the level of patience that women have in this world, despite all the difficulties that we live in. Khadija, عندك شي كلمة؟
معكم خديجة الورزازية من المغرب مدينة مراكش. تحية كبيرة للمغاربة كاملين والجالية المغربية والناس أوروبا كاملين. تحية كبيرة. كنتمناو بأن هاد الحفل هذا يكون زوين ويرقكم ويعجبكم وشكرا وكان موت عليكم وكنتمنى نعاود نرجع ان شاء الله لارض الامريكان.
She's really happy to be here. She's hope that she enjoys the performance today. She gives a big shout out to all the Moroccans in and out of the country in the diaspora. شنو اخر كلمه اللي قلتيها؟
كنتمنى نعاود نرجع تاني شيكاغو.
ايوا, she hopes to be back in Chicago soon. We just finished a lovely tour in October and Khadija's favorite place in the United States was Chicago, so we hope to be back to Chicago soon. يلا يا راجل تفضلي.
Thank you.
So there's a couple sentences that I really like in this song, Ya Rajal. She says, a man is not a man who wears glasses. A man is not a man who wears fancy necklaces. A man who is a man is a man who is present. So our next song and our last song, I'm out of breath. Schrift is Li Grimut. And it's a hard song to translate, but literal translation means those who speak die. Now, the figurative translation is that speaking poorly upon people, especially in their absence, is ill-mannered. So don't do it. I also want to give a little bit of a backstory about Khadija. So the special thing about Khadija is that not only is she a talented trailblazer artist, she's talented in many different traditions, including spiritual traditions as well. She does Hawari music, which is the first song that we heard today. Shabi music, which is popular music of Morocco, and also the word that's used for different popular music across Arabic-speaking countries. And also Gnawa music, she's a Gnawiya. So as you can see from her living room, she has a lot of, this is the place where she has her spiritual gatherings, her lilas. So she also is somebody who is a spiritual leader in her community and offers a lot of healing for a lot of people through music and strength and leading by example. And yalla dina tsfiqa harra. Yalla wazghari. Thank you so much and enjoy our last song. Yalla tfadli Khadija.
Say hello.
باي. يعطيكم الصحة، تبارك الله عليكم.
باي باي.
فيف.
تبارك الله عليك.
فيف نورث أفريكا.
باي باي.
باي باي.
باي باي.
كاتش أس سون.
باي باي. باي باي.